charge of cruelty to a companion animal and abandoning animals. The puppy was found in a bag that was tied shut at LJ Park in Hamilton last month. You may remember we showed you these pictures when authorities asked for help to find that suspect. The pup was taken to Animal Friends Humane Society to recover. There he got a new name. That name is Ryder.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap, subscribe, and click the links for more content like this.